My name is Diane. We are doing a screwdriver at Gettable Field Elementary. We are trying to reach 100 students to earn money for the people in need. Now my co-worker Sebastian will tell you why we need the money.
Once you donate those smelly shoes, the Water Step Company will recycle the shoes for money. With that money, we will donate it to Africa to help make a well so people in Africa have water.
My name is Francisco. I'm going to tell you that people in Africa have a lack of water. Isn't that horrible? Just imagine having to walk hours for water. Well, we only have to walk a few feet to water.
He's not tired. After we have reached our goal, Water Step will take the boxes we're sold here and then recycled.